Well, we heard there was a $5 bin.
They were looking for a deal, and they found it right on campus.
Not too much, you know? $5.
An annual artisan market with everything from clothes to jewelry, art, and even plants.
Let's go to that side.
I sell at the other campus for 22 years. And I thought, well, why don't I try it again?
For the veteran vendors, the challenge was appealing to the college student demographic.
Not too many people.
I have to know exactly what the young generation wants and what they're going to buy.
A little lace, a little sexy, not too much though.
Actually, I really like this color though.
And for every student without a car, there's a reason to still be excited.
It makes it really easy to get a few new pieces for the weekend, and you don't even have to leave campus.
Alumni Park has been transformed with vendors and tents all ready to catch students on their way to class, and now they can look forward to it returning each semester. Michaela Wickham, Channel 3 News, Los Angeles.